to the effect and inviting professionals and speakers that can help with suggestions. As a survivor, I hope to inspire others, encourage transparency, and find strength in knowing that those who suffer are not alone. And most importantly, those that heal against insurmountable odds do exist.